Parents who learn their child has autism now have many more resources, support networks, and technology available to them than years ago. And those changing options are helping one mother and her son on their path to finding the right treatment as he transitions into adulthood.
Hi, nice to see you today.
At the age of 2, he did not develop language, so we had him tested.
A diagnosis of autism nearly 20 years ago that launched Beth Brown and her son Kyle on a journey of finding the right kind of treatment. Now Kyle is here at Daymar, where he lives and goes to school, and within the last year has begun using iPad technology to communicate.
What's your name?
My name is Kyle Comerford.
The thing I've liked most about the iPad is that it allows voice and sound. So there's voice with that in saying, I want chips, please, or I want to see my mom.
I want to go my places.
Kyle's destructive behaviors are better. He can work with staff to make choices even without his own words and take videos to show new caregivers his routine, part of the changing technology used to treat autism that's grown in the past 5 years.
We just want to make sure that parents don't just grab onto applications through iPads and begin to use them with their children. What we really recommend is a good assessment from a professional that helps parents match the needs of their children with the technology that's available.
Dr. Jim Dalton has another caution for parents. Don't let some of the numbers deceive you. Recent autism rates are shown to be as high as 1 in 68 children, a big change since the year 2000 when the numbers were 1 in 150. He says rates likely are increasing, but so is awareness.
The increase is most attributed to kids that weren't identified before, but now are being identified, and it's mainly due to, I think, our exposure and more education about that.
And during Autism Awareness Month, Beth wants others to know this about the diagnosis.
You just have to accept them for who they are. You can't do it alone. There is help out there.
Daymar also offers options for younger children. For more information on that, as well as a list of local events to do with Autism Awareness Month, head over to our website, fox59.com. Vanessa McClure, Fox 59 News.